Stop.
So, you have an army here?
The peacekeepers. They treat people like that too. Watch out for them. They guard the tunnel you want to go through.
Tell me more about them.
They consider themselves righteous protectors. They are good at killing infected, so you got to give them credit for that.
Yeah, pretty efficient killers.
Yeah, but their righteousness comes with a price. Always remember this. You either play by their rules, or you're fucked. Their protection of the bazaar is more like an occupation.
I'll proceed with caution.
Good. Though it might not help. The PK are a pain. Seriously riling up the bazaar folks. The bazaar is a box of dynamite, one spark away from blowing up.
Hey, are we going? You wanted to show me something?
Sure. Follow me. Almost there. I hope there are no surprises. It's getting dark. They are about to wake up. Quickly, open the chest. In return, we'll get your biomarker. Fuck. Thieves.
Wait.
No, leave it. Mess up that lock and everything's fucked anyway.
Enough for a biomarker?
Where'd you get that? I've been all over this city more than most, but even I haven't seen working GRE equipment for years.
I'm looking for someone. Someone important. And, this should help me find her.
But where did you get it?
It's better for you not to know. Believe me.
If you say so. Fuck me! We took too long! Plan B, run like hell! Find a UV lamp. The bazaar. We can make it. Follow me, quick. They're close. Go on. Open up!
Stand in the light.
Hakon.
Come on, open up now.
Hakon, a howler's coming.
Biomarkers.
There's no time. We've got the howler on our asses.
Biomarkers.
Didn't you hear? Behind us.
I said biomarkers.
Here.
And his?
He's with me.
I have to see his biomarker.
Let us just inside the door at least.
I need to see his biomarker.
How about some electronics, huh? Fucker! Open up!
Here, huh?
Killian! Keep them busy! Killian! Fuck you! Killian, come on! Killian! Trip over my body this morning and get killed! Asshole! Stop them! Let me in! Let me in! Open the fuck up!
Oh shit, there's a lot of them.
Let me in!
I doubt we're done. Trouble loves company.
It's locked.
Hakon, get us in there!
I'm trying. Killian, I know you're there!
Is that all of them?
I think so. Help me. Pilgrim!
Damn it, Killian! Should have waited a while longer!
Almost did. Didn't want to clean your guts off my doorstep in the morning. They've left, so can you.
Oh, come on! Stop being such a bastard already! Look at this!
Where did you...
That's rare.
Invite us in, or it'll get even more rare.
Who is this?
If you let us in, you'll find out.
Shallow breathing, dilated pupils, sweating like a pig. You're about to turn, and you came here? Don't even need to look at your biomarker.
Hey, you see so much, then why not do something about it, huh? Besides, I don't even have a biomarker.
Used to help people, Killian.
I'm a pilgrim.
Haven't been here long, have you? How did you get into town?
I'll tell you everything. Just let us in.
I waited for a pilgrim once. He was supposed to... Oh, forget it. Doesn't matter anymore. What are you up to, Hakon, huh?
I gave him an inhibitor. He survived.
Are you mad?
He needs a biomarker.
Don't have one.
Bullshit.
Seriously.
Oh, motherfucker. The hospital, then. I was hoping to avoid it.
Always looking for an easy way, huh, Hakon?
I just need a UV lamp.
I'll come back for you. Hold tight.
Hakon, why are you helping him, huh?
Remember when we used to help people?
Me? Sure. But I doubt you do.
Stay here and rest by the lamp. Don't listen to that dumbass.
Idiot. We used to help people, remember? Sure, I remember, you moron.
A fucking cabbie and a mother of mercy, old and long. But you can cook. Everyone around you said that's what you should do, cook. Life would have been easy. No night runners, no hack-ons, no problems.
HQ here. Hospital right needed. Copy.
Yeah, very funny. Did you make it?
Almost. Biomarkers are at the GRE hospital. I'll be there shortly, but to get the job done, I need you to join me.
Where should I go?
With Killian's door to your back, you'll be pointing right at it. Hold the line. Keep to the roofs, because if the howlers spot you...
Yeah, I know. Don't want to go up against any of those anytime soon.
Once I was taking my second wife to the hospital. Never drove that fast in my life. Her waters broke 3 months early.
You have kids?
There was no saving that one. And other than that, none that I know of.
Sorry.
It's fine. What normal person would want his kids to see a world like this? Hurry up, Aiden. We have to get in and out of the hospital while it's nighttime. There will be a lot of infected here in the morning. to the roof. Cause if the howlers spot you...
Yeah, I know. Don't want to go up against any of those anytime soon.
Once I was taking my second wife to the hospital. Never drove that fast in my life. Her waters broke 3 months early.
You have kids?
There was no saving that one. And other than that, none that I know of.
Sorry.
It's fine. What normal person would want his kids to see a world like this? Hurry up, Aiden. We have to get in and out of the hospital while it's nighttime. There will be a lot of infected here in the morning.
The lock is broken.
Don't worry. Find the old bus.
A bus?
At 0 hour, a bus crashed into the hospital. Broke through the wall. You can use it to get inside.
Since no one could get in, there's a good chance there'll be some markers left. The main entrance.
I marked a safe route for you. I'm waiting by the lobby.
Hey! This way. Big building, huh? GRE took over quite a few of these for drug research.
When it all got fucked, they grabbed research volunteers. They paid them loads of money. What was the result? A lot of shit.
Just a little more. We don't have much time. Stay close to me. Door's locked.
You know how to open locks?
Sure. Turn the key.
What if you don't have a key?
Hakon, I've traveled thousands of kilometers. You think doors are a problem for me?
Okay, just checking. I think this room should have all the instruments you need, Maestro.
I found some scrap.
You can make lockpicks out of that. Ah, good work. You didn't lie. You know your stuff.
I had no other choice. Was forced to know my stuff. What the hell?
Mia? Eddie, where are you? That's a bad idea, Mia.
If it was a good one, it wouldn't be fun.
What are you doing? Mia, not on the wall.
Stop talking and give me your hand.
Aiden, everything okay?
Yeah.
Are you sure? Talk to me.
This hospital. I've been in one like this before.
A GRE facility. Well, there are a few of them around the city.
I'm having these memories. The person I'm looking for is Mia. She's my sister. There was a guy here named Waltz. I don't know. It's all mixed up in my head.
You suppressed the memory. Like I did of my third wife. Look, I'm sure the infection ain't helping. Chin up. We'll find the marker and clear out. Let's go.
Yeah, thanks.
Shh.
Sleeping Beauties.
Yeah. We have to walk past them. If you crouch and move slowly, they shouldn't notice you. Get too close, and you're done for. You probably know that already.
I do, yeah. That.
Chemicals. Nasty shit. When they lost control of the virus, the GRE started spraying the whole city with that filth.
Worked out great for them, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
This guy you told me about, what was his name? Waltz?
Yes.
Why did you mention him?
Because I remember he was doing some kind of experiment.
There were more cities like Villador, with walls cut off from the rest of the world. But the world is full of shitheads. All right. Be careful. It's not stable. Come on.
I guess so.
Can you climb up?
Sure, just give me a sec.
Hurry. We're running out of time.
Can't make it.
Wait. I've got an idea. Remember the cocktail I served you earlier at the girls' workshop?
Inhibitors.
Exactly. You fell to the first floor. There's some GRE storage down there. Look for white, green crates. Inhibitors should be inside. If you take another dose, you should get your strength back.
Thank you.
He won't. Besides, he'd have to catch us, too. Come on, don't back out now!
Don't be a chicken, Adie.
Container nearby.
I took the inhibitor.
Fantastic. Go back to the elevator. I'm waiting.
Hakon.
You were gone a while. How are you feeling?
I'm infected, but good to go.
Yeah, that's great. Sorry about this.
What? Sorry about what?
About that. On behalf of all its whores, bandits, and idiots, I christen you a citizen of Villador. You're about to turn. Get into the light fast! Close. Oh, what would you do without me, Pilgrim?
I never wanted to become a pilgrim. I just sort of fell into it. I roamed the country for another reason entirely. I'm looking for my sister.
And then what?
Then?
What will you do once you find your sister?
I'll find someplace for us to live. You know, someplace quiet. Gotta settle down somewhere now that I'm infected.
Where will you go?
Any place is better than this city.
Well, that's a pretty low bar.
I'll find a place where people aren't afraid of pilgrims. Aren't afraid of me. It'd be nice not to have to run and hide for a while. I always wanted to catch fish.
Fish are good. Well, I have a very specific plan.
You look like someone with a specific plan.
I'd like to live by the ocean. You know, it's supposed to be easier there. I always wanted to learn how to surf.
What, you find a bunch of old postcards or something?
Don't laugh at my dreams, man. I know one thing. I have to get out of this city. It's killing me. Right from the inside. Will you help me?
The ocean's a long way from here. And we're both infected. People don't want pilgrims for their neighbors.
Fuck people. I will help you with them. And you can help me survive on the road. You know the routes. You know how to survive out in the open. What do you think? We cover each other's asses. How does that sound?
And we'll see. For now, I'm a long way from my goal. And until that changes, I can't help you.
I understand. Fine. As for your goal, here's the situation around here. After the PK commander was murdered, they blocked the route to the center. They're trying to keep the killer from escaping. To get to Fisheye, we have to outsmart them. But I know when they change the night guard. That will be our chance. I'm gonna get the stuff we'll need for the passage. I have to suss out our odds. Meantime, take a look around. Live a little. Come on. Let me show you something. Here. You'll need these. Take a look around the city. Old Villador.